Brest, France, Frenchman François Gabot smashed the world record for the fastest solo navigation of the globe on Sunday, December 17, completing the mammoth feat in 42 days, 16 hours, 40 minutes, and 35 seconds. The 34-year-old sailor crossed a virtual finish line drawn between the island of Ushant off France's northwest tip and Lizard Point in southwest England at 1:45 GMT, comfortably beating the previous record set by compatriot Thomas Coville by 6 days and 10 hours. The race time was announced by an observer from the World Sailing Speed Council but will be subject to checks of the boat's black box and its GPS data before final confirmation. Father of two, Gabot becomes just the fourth title holder for a world record of sailing the globe solo. Since the record was first set in 2004, some 30 days have been shaved off. The debut record holder was Frenchman Francis Joyon, who completed the Odyssey in 72 days and 22 hours. British female sailor Ellen MacArthur took to the seas a year later, racing against the clock to break that record by just a day and a half, 71 days, 14 hours. She remained undefeated until 2016, when Coville set a new record of 49 days and 3 hours, which many predicted would be difficult to topple.